Hey guys, Metal Breakdown here. So today you will get two videos on July 22nd, but at the moment I'm filming these two videos. We're on the 8th of July. All of this because on July 22nd I'll be on vacation, so enjoy. For all my subscribers in the future, we'll probably be around 1 million subscribers. Yeah, count on you guys. Just kidding. Anyway, last time that I did Mushroomhead reaction, which for me was yesterday, it was for the song QWERTY, and it was better than two other songs I did by them, which were 1200 and Solitaire Unraveling. Both of these two were bad in my opinion, but QWERTY was decent, so I said to myself that if QWERTY was good, I would do another one after that, and here we are. Another one that told me that he doesn't love other songs by Mushroomhead that much said to me, you need to check out Sun Doesn't Rise and which was the other one? My god, I don't have it, but it was another song by them with 10 million views. So I'll do that one next time. I'll remember by the time I'm doing it. So if I love Sun Doesn't Rise, I'll do the other one on the next planning when I'll be back from vacation. So let's check out this one, Sun Doesn't Rise by Mushroomhead. So we'll see if it's good. Some kind of evidence, some kind of reason why I can't find a way. So far it sounds weird, but I can't say that it's bad. Okay, this is pretty fucking cool. I love that kind of rapping part, which is kind of typical for nu metal, but it's well done here. Sun doesn't rise at all. Yeah, this one is cool. I think I love it even better than QWERTY. But I'm sure that with all the rapping and everything, there are so many people that will complain even more about this band in the comment section. I don't care, this one is good. I absolutely love that part in the chorus. Suns rise at all. Here we go again. It's weird because it's a rapping part, but with super heavy instrumental. Sun doesn't rise at all. I messed up. I was not sure what it was saying anymore. Okay, so that was Sun Doesn't Rise by Mushroomhead, and yeah, I think I loved it even more than QWERTY, so it's going better and better with this band. First song was not good, second one neither. Then I discovered QWERTY, which was decent, and now this one, I could almost say that it was good. Yeah, it was some great stuff. And I was able to find the other song I was talking about, and it is Out of My Mind. So, should I do Out of My Mind next time? It's really up to you guys. Just tell me in the comment section. I repeat, Out of My Mind. Yeah, I'm going Out of My Mind for sure. So I'll do that in the next planning when I came back from vacation. If you guys are all for it, just tell me, like I said. Make sure to subscribe if you're new to my channel. If you're already a subscriber, click that small bell right next to the subscribe button to not miss any future videos. I count on you guys. Subscribe, like this video, and I'll see you all in the next one with fucking Bandera.